guys luckily to be alive.
This is what was left of Officer Nathan Sweeten's patrol car.
He was in bad shape.
Police say Sweeten was one of several officers at the scene where the pedestrian was killed.
Basically had a barrier up, trying to phone everybody off the freeway.
And it was a gruesome scene.
Multiple people hit that pedestrian and didn't stop.
Police say Officer Sweeten was in his car when he was hit, and that driver was likely going freeway speed, which here at I-40 in Louisiana, the speed limit, 65 miles an hour.
He got walloped. He got hit hard.
They rushed him here to UNM Hospital, where he was treated and released.
And he's doing fine, but he is banged up, and he's in bad shape right now.
Police say they arrested 21-year-old Kyla Martinez and charged her with DWI. Police tell me Officer Sweeten was lucky he was hit on the passenger side.
If it was the driver's side, we might be having a whole different conversation today.
What's more troublesome is police say patrol cars being hit is not uncommon.
I believe probably 40% of all fatalities last year of officers being killed were involved in accidents because it was on the road so much. And I've seen it many, many times over the years. Guys getting T-boned, rolled over, struck while conducting traffic stops.